guys, I pray, Mother. You catch her and I'm not free. You understand? And I used to pray for Brad morning and night. I used to pray for Brad more than any one of my children. Pray for him morning, noon, and night. Not because he was bad, Brad wasn't bad. But I used to pray for him because he was the only one who loved these streets. You understand? Maybe I might see Pelicans, you know. Because then 10 o'clock come and he ain't coming yet. I worry him. God give me Brad for a reason, and many times Brad reached dead door and come back to me. You understand? In case all they don't know, Brad reached dead door for me from birth, before he got born. When I find out I'm pregnant with Brad, I was already 8 months and I was pregnant with Brad. 1 week later after I found out about Brad born, Brad didn't come by me by mistake. And God knows I always know I will lose that child. You guys are praying for them. And my prayers wouldn't go on deaf ears. Because my God is a living God.